In this video, you will learn how to fix the most common issues that will prevent you from generating your SoundBanks in your game engine. I will use Unreal Engine as an example, but this also applies to a Unity engine. Make sure that your Wwise installation path, Wwise project path, and root output path are properly set. Open the project settings in your game engine and select the Wwise user settings. The Wwise installation path is the Wwise version that you've installed on your computer. If you've installed multiple versions, make sure that the one present in the field is the same version than the one that you've used for your integration. For the Wwise project path, open the Wwise integration settings and make sure to select the .w project extension of the Wwise project used in your integration. The root.output path refers to the generated SoundBanks folder that is present inside of your Wwise project. If you do not see it, open Wwise and generate your SoundBanks to make it appear. Open the project settings in Wwise, select the SoundBank tab, and make sure to include the JSON file and all the items present in the included in metadata section, as they are required to properly generate your SoundBanks. If your project contains more than 200 media assets, make sure that you get a license for your Wwise project. We provide free licenses for indie developers if your production budget is less than $250,000. If you are collaborating with multiple people and using a source control, this might be the issue and is preventing Wwise from modifying files during the SoundBank generation. A way to fix this would be to check out your Wwise project, then heading to the project settings of your Wwise project, then go to the General tab and connect Wwise to your source control. Then, open the SoundBanks tab and enable Use Source Control for Generated Files. This will automatically check out the file needed for the SoundBank generation. If your project is using some plugins, make sure that you have them installed on your end. To do so, open the Audiokinetic launcher, select the Plugins tab, choose your Wwise version, and select all the plugins that your project is using. Then, open the Unreal or Unity tab to find your project, and select Modify Wwise in Project to effectively install the plugins inside of your project. If you're using some user-defined SoundBanks, make sure that you don't have a missing reference in your SoundBanks after deleting an event. If you do, simply delete the reference as well. If you've just upgraded your project to a new major Wwise version, you'll have to open the Wwise project in order to migrate the files so you can generate the banks in your editor.